But if the wicked turn from his wickedness and Satan in a house of whores...
What are you doing?
Eric?
You can't get married? No! No! No!
My friend Joe is coming in this weekend for his bachelor party, and he's getting married. He's only 29, and he's getting married.
Wait, what bachelor party?
The bachelor party we're throwing him this weekend.
You said that you wanted to be my best man, and now, I mean, you promised.
You made a promise too, to spend 3 final days out here as a bachelor with me.
I never promised that, you ass.
If I don't get some pussy, I'm going to kill somebody!
Why is Eric talking about getting you laid?
The only reason you're getting married to Kelly is because she's the only real relationship you've ever been in.
What about all of our wedding arrangements?
Look, I just have to go out there for a couple of days.
On a vacation, without me.
No, it's not a vacation. It's a bachelor party.
I got a few dirties coming over to the house later. One of them's like a 10, like on LA scale.
Joe?
Okay, so you are scheming something.
Just go with it.
Woo! Let's do this! First things first, there are millions of women out there that you'll probably only get to date about 150 of them max. Now the question is, how do you choose these women more wisely?
Are you Joe?
Yeah. I mean, no. No, no, no. Hey, I'm sorry. I'm engaged.
No, he's not. Not tonight.
No, yeah, I am. Eric!
So, please excuse me for trying to help you out.
You misunderstand women, no?
What? No, no.
The perfect match is someone who stirs you in a way words cannot explain.
Mermaid, far out.
What did you find here, Joe?
Open up! There you go!
So, how old are you ladies?
16.
Well, I guess together, that makes you 32.
Now when you're done being a bitch, why don't you come hang out with me and Mimi?
Are you kidding me, loser?
Hey baby, just wanted to say hi. Can't wait for you to get home. I just wanted you to know that I can't wait to start our new life together. Say goodbye to your friends for me.
You're my best friend. I just want you to be happy, man.
You don't think I'm happy?
That's up to you to decide, buddy. Nice Jesus sandals.
Oh, thank you. Kelly got them for me.
Oh, really cool.
Wait, what the hell, man?
Dude, those sandals suck. Maybe now you'll get laid. We wear flip-flops here, not that hippie shit.